Flashback items include the time they wanted to move Rhode Island's youth training school out to the country and the time the governor wanted to be an ambassador. We begin 24 years ago today, July 28, 1987.
The state's latest proposal is to relocate the youth training school from its existing facility in Cranston. The land here will be sold for development to the 300-acre Ladd Center in Exeter. From the state's viewpoint, it's a perfect fit. The Ladd Center will be empty by 1991, and with its many buildings and water and electrical supplies, it could readily accommodate the youth training school. But for Exeter officials and residents, the idea of a training school at Ladd raises several concerns.
Exeter has no police department at all. It's something that will have to be addressed sooner or later.
In the end, the training school stayed and expanded in Cranston, and the Exeter property is now being used for other things.
I have consequently decided to resign the office of governor. I don't believe it would be fair to the people of Massachusetts to permit the conduct of their government to become embroiled in the vagaries of Washington politics.
July 28, 1997, William Weld resigns as governor of Massachusetts to devote his full attention to becoming the next U.S. ambassador to Mexico. It never happened. Conservative elements in Weld's own Republican Party said no to the nomination. And you may recognize Jesse Helms in that footage, one of the top conservatives in Congress in that era. The reporter in 1987, Diana Kelch, now runs her own public relations agency and is also an adjunct college professor.